Is this the object you picked up on your sensors?
Confirmation. Yes, Master. A closer scan suggests that this object has been here for several centuries.
Centuries? Of all the junk out here, you had to find the antique.
Observation. Visible design elements do not match any from Zakulan culture, antique or modern.
Not from Zakul. Could it be?
He doesn't overthink things.
Haha! Do you have any idea what this is?
It looks like some kind of old spacecraft.
This is the Gravestone. This was the only ship that ever went up against the Eternal Fleet and won. Do you have any idea how long people have been looking for this thing?
And we just happened to stumble upon it.
You said this ship went up against the Eternal Fleet and won. But it's rusting in a swamp while the fleet is still around.
The fleet is even older than Valkyrie. Maybe even older than Zakul. The battles happened centuries ago. Nobody knows the details of the whole war, but every story talks about the Gravestone. One ship with the firepower to take on the Eternal Fleet. This is fate. We get your Outlander. Find exactly the weapon we need. We're going to win this thing, Lana. It's destiny.
It's certainly no coincidence, but destiny? I think there's something else going on here.
Do you think this is some kind of setup?
No, not exactly. I can't quite put my finger on it.
Let's have a look inside, huh?
Assessment. Nearby signs of animal activity suggest local predators may be using this wreck as a nesting ground. Caution is advised.
We'll split up, deal with any wildlife, then regroup to plan our next move.